In general, etiological explanations require a linear chain of events that is typically already concluded, whereas constitutive mechanisms typically involve ongoing processes composed of internal parts. In general, etiological explanations require a linear chain of events that is typically already concluded, whereas constitutive mechanisms typically involve ongoing processes composed of internal parts.